Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 3 of Demon Slayers. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, damn. Damn. This would be the one time I'd be like, you know what? I'm not excited to see you because gonna kill me. see, now why did you say that? Watch what's gonna happen. Dead. He didn't do that. Tanjiro, what the fuck? He's over here scaring the shit out of these boys. Oh, hell. and the guy in the back. I mean, because that is a lot of food. That is a lot of noodles and a nut. Look at. Of course. Oh my God. Of course. Right, like psh, everybody would have fucking died. Thank God. Cause who the hell gonna run all the way over there and all the way back? Oh fuck. Of course. Okay, never mind, because I thought there was only four. All y'all might die, but you know, it's okay. It's I mean, well, that was short, but okay. I can't with him because, okay. The how calm he says that. It's like, yeah, if this is real, yeah, you would definitely be dead three times by now. But, like, nah. Like, you can't give me no shot, no chance, no nothing. The episode was good. I mean, hey. The training montage, yeah, you kind of made me want to go work out, but I'm not a type of girl who's going to do no cross. I ain't doing no damn cross country. I don't like running. As someone who has asthma, I can't stand running. My weakness. And I was a girl who hated the mile run. Regardless, so I would literally try to do everything in my power to get out of it, but in the end, I still did it. I did. I hated every minute of it, but yeah. I can't say what I really want to say. Girls, if you know, you know. Oh, Jesus Christ. Us right now. We're like, But no, this is a good episode. I love the fact that where we're going with this is that each episode is going to be a quote-unquote training montage. I'm not mad at that. I've really missed training montage episodes in a nutshell for, like, any anime in general. Because I feel like with some of the shows that I am watching, I don't get those. So to see this in this show, it's really nice and refreshing. It just feels like it's been forever since I last had one, so yeah, definitely love the fact that we're getting that. But yeah, the biggest thing is I'm wondering too, yeah, when those two definitely jumped towards the castle and into, our little big old headquarters where all the rest of the demons at, and it just instantly closes them up and like boots them the hell out. That is a little strange and such. I don't know. I mean, like, what you gonna do? Do we secretly need to have someone pretend to be a demon or some shit? I don't know. They see through that. They probably would see through. But other than that, guys, that is our reaction towards episode 3 of Demon Slayer. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Sunday for episode 4. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.